In the unlikely setting of a converted warehouse near St Paul's, the Starseed Sprout Company are making money out of the latest growth industry. Alfalfa sprouts, which are not unlike cress, have proved a great favourite on the other side of the Atlantic, where they claim to possess remarkable health-enhancing properties. The sprouts, which start as seeds, take just 1 week to grow. First, they're planted in plastic buckets and then transferred to trays, which need regular watering. The company employs 5 people. Chris Lawrence has the financial skills, Sharon Macbeth is in charge of production, and Alistair MacDonald runs marketing and distribution. They provide 2 other jobs, including a place on the Youth Opportunities Programme. Each week, they supply £800 weight of alfalfa and other sprouts to 60 health food shops throughout London. The company started as a cooperative, but without commercial success. Recently, though, they put the whole thing on a business footing, and now, after some aggressive marketing, they can't grow enough to meet the demand.
Before I was unemployed, before I came here, my other business had been working in the wine trade as a manager of a wine cellars.
Do you find it hard work?
I do. It is hard work, but it's fun because we are working off our own back on our own account.